We are still on chapter 2, and we are at a checkpoint. I fixed the camera so that it wasn't as sensitive. I don't know how it got that sensitive in the first place. It was very annoying, but I finally fixed it. So we are now going to see what is going to happen with Sebastian. We went through a gate that could have killed us, but I was smart and ran right through without hesitation. So we're going to see what happens next with him. So here we go. Yes, 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 yes. Let's just follow the path. The fuck was that? I'm gonna follow the path, ducking. Where am I going? I do. Ah! What is in the bushes? Something's in the fucking bushes. Okay. Should I go in here? Watch out for traps. Somebody's eating something. Oh shit. What the fuck is going on? I'm going in this house where I'm gonna chill for a little while. This is mine. I'll take that, thank you very much. I thought that was water. That is not water. That's people eating other people. So I'm just gonna slowly walk past them. Oh, that sounds disgusting. Can I go up there? Do I dare look? They're everywhere. How would I? This is the creepiest thing ever. Okay. Go behind the fire. That'll block you. Look for traps. Gosh. What the? Go, Sebastian, go! You're a fucking badass! Look at you go! Look at you go! A boat? Oh my gosh, thank God I had bullets. Oh my gosh. Episode for the evil within. Ah! So the next chapter is chapter 3, Claws of the Horde. Well, that sounds great. All right, we are moving on to the next chapter. Chapter 3, Claws of the Horde. Sha, sha, sha. I'm just kidding. All right, let's move on to chapter 3. Let's see what is gonna happen next. Here we go. Where are you, Sebastian?
Ah.
Let's see here. Let's look at our surroundings. There's a crow. I'm sorry, that's more like a raven, and ravens are terrifying. Ah! Well, okay, so. Wasn't expecting there to be thunder. All right. We are now into the next chapter. Alright, so I'm going to leave it right here because before I start this chapter, I want to make sure that my controls are perfect. I want to make sure that I know what I'm doing and how I can collect things and use the little, that thing. I have no idea what this is for. I don't get it. I mean, I might know. Maybe I'm not far enough into the game yet. But anyway, that is it for the Evil Within for this week. Thank you so much for watching this special edition St. Patrick's Day version of it. It was very random, and thank you so much for hanging out with me today. If you have a birthday today, happy birthday and happy St. Patrick's Day. I hope you guys have a lot of fun and eat a lot of corned beef and cabbage. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave any suggestions in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome videos in the future. And always remember, guys, that life is a beautiful tangled mess. It is our job to make the most of what we have been given by God and make it the best time of my life. You guys are awesome. See you in my next video. Bye, 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 bye. Oh, the next video is going to be a very special edition video. So stay tuned for when that one comes out.